all-purpose flour and your kosher salt.
Give that a good mix.